In December 2019, China notified the World Health Organization of several cases of human respiratory illness, a disease later named COVID-19. The virus causing this disease is known as Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome Coronavirus 2. The disease spreads through small droplets that are expelled from the nose or mouth when a person with COVID-19 coughs or exhales. Therefore, standing close to someone who is infected can put you at risk. These droplets can land on your hand and be transmitted through something as simple as a handshake if afterwards you touch your eyes, nose, or mouth, the so-called T-zone. The virus is known to survive on different types of surfaces, so touching these contaminated surfaces and then touching your T-zone brings a high risk of infection. What we know so far: the coronavirus is spherical in shape, and its genetic material is encapsulated by different types of proteins. Some of the key structural ones are spike S protein, the most prominent feature of coronaviruses from where they get their name, then M, or membrane protein, and the so-called envelope protein.